Good morning. For breakfast, I have two Madeleine and